by virtue of his having failed that simple test.
If he failed any of the tests, he did it on purpose.
Why would he do that? And how would I know it? I'm sorry.
If you sign that, his lawyer will bring in the case for him.
But he doesn't have a lawyer.
Yes, he has.
He has? What's his name? What? Has he actually been retained?
He will be.
In time for a hearing at 8:30 a.m. tomorrow morning?
Yes, sir, he'll be here.
All right, we'll have him here. Clara Owen Franken-Gill, attorney at law, notified the death of his client when Doris Walker referenced Sandy hearing when Chris Pringle, 8:30 a.m., my court tomorrow. What's his number? Never mind. So, all right. But he better be, and his name better be, or he'll be held in contempt. And you right along with him. Goodbye, Mr. Walker.
Goodbye, Judge
Jerry.
Goodbye, Mr. Walker.
See you too, right? Hey, leave that role. Before you begin, Mr. District Attorney, I would like to explain to the witness that this is a hearing, not a trial. Mr. Pringle, you do not have to answer any questions against your motion. Testify at all.
I'll be glad to answer any questions I can, sir. What is your name? Chris Kramer. Where do you live? That's what this hearing will decide.
Very sound answer, Mr. Kramer.
Do you believe they are Santa Claus? Of course. Let's stay rest, Your Honor.
Well, Mr. Bailey, do you wish to cross-examine the witness? I believe he was employed to play Santa Claus. Perhaps he
I understood the question perfectly.
Oh, you did? Well, Mr. Bailey, perhaps I was pulling my gate order?
Why would I want to go home? I'm fully aware of my client's opinion. In fact, that is the entire case of this. All those tests and reports boiled down to this. Mr. Kringle is not saying because he believes he's sinned.
An entirely logical assumption, I'm afraid.
It would be. If the clerk here or the DA revived the weakness of the thing. Anyone who thinks that Santa Claus is crazy? Not at all. You believe yourself to be judge proof, don't you, Your Honor?
Surprised you didn't get that sooner, Mr. Marr.